Congratulations on your success in France, Lieutenant Patterson. I trust the weather was charming. Unfortunately, we have little time for small talk, as we have a rather difficult assignment for you. Battlefield and politics are two words that should never go together. But unfortunately, Eisenhower, under pressure from both Washington and London, has approved Field Marshal Montgomery's Market Garden operation. It's scheduled to begin in less than a week. We are very dubious of the plan's potential for success. It's an extremely risky one, but it could end the war by Christmas if it succeeds. Time is of the essence, as we received an urgent request from one of our agents in the Dutch underground for an immediate field rendezvous. He had stolen intelligence materials detailing a new German weapons project, but got himself captured in the process. He was able to send us a message just before they nabbed him. He's being held in a Dutch manor house. This, of course, is where we turn to you. We need you to make contact with one of our field operatives in Holland, locate the prisoner, and get him out of there. We need that information, Patterson. It's critical. Only our operative knows how to get you to the manor house where our Dutch agent is being held. The rest, my friend, will be up to you. On a dual mission for both the OSS and Schaeff, you will parachute into the region and quietly meet up with a small unit led by a Corporal Barnes, who you might remember from your days at the country club. But more so, you may have heard rumors about his stellar performance during Operation Overlord. I believe the last time you saw him, he was preparing for demolitions training. He'll be tagging along to investigate rumors of German armor in the area and take advantage of any opportunity that may present itself. If anyone can do this, Jimmy, it's you. I wish you luck.
This your first drop, Patterson, or is your aim always as bad as mine? We better see if anyone else is around. Then we'll get you to town.
Hey, Jimbo! You want to give me a hand?
Jimmy, it's my job to take out any...
Cabin
Schön bleiben!
I tag along. I got separated from my squad during a skirmish 2 miles west of here. Just let me.
I'm planting the charges.
Germans!
way, Jimmy. We better find another way. Jimmy, cover me while I take out this tank. Get a move on! Cover me. I'm planting the charges.
The tank from here.
Hustle up now.
Jimmy,
cover me while I take out this tank. Cover me. I'm planting the charges.
Attack! blinding me!
Watch my back, Jimmy. I'm going in.
Part ways. We got an invitation to hold up with a Dutch resistance contact not too far from here. You're a good man. You'll do fine.